Morning all. Right, second crack at the D-Day tour. This time on a push bike. Okay. 12 of us set out to do this. By the time we come round to getting deposits, only 3 of us are going. Doesn't mean it'll be any less fun. Right, fuck up number one. First train, Bracknell to Wokingham, not running. Now we got cycles of Wokingham. Well, we made Portsmouth after 4 pubs. This cycle touring is a lot easier to have a drink. So we set off this morning, rail strike, first train, so we had to cycle to the train station, which was about 5 miles. Crack that out. And we hadn't had a problem other than finding somewhere to sit and eat and drink. And we got bored of that bar, went to another bar and so on. But yeah, just waiting to get on the ferry now. And then we'll all kick off again.
Oh, you can.
Twickham is all.
The Twickham.
I don't understand why you have to walk.
Because it could be slipping. Stupid cycling shoes are stupid now, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, there's always one.
Always one.
He didn't like that.
Get me away from these fuckers.
Ruffians.
Your floor is a lot fucking quicker than the load, isn't it?
Wrong side of the road, Matthew.
I told you we'd be last.
Didn't I? Yeah, we was last because some quack forgot the time. Then he was having a sulk. No, we'll be last.
There you go, warship.
Anti-aircraft fucking thing, isn't it?
You look like you know what you were doing, so we thought we'd follow you. Hold off.
Yeah, we've got no idea.
Oh. You arrive first shot and hung, and then we'll just follow you.
We're all lemons.
Think about it.
Oh, thank you. There you go.
What?
Speed limit. No horses.
I ain't got a horse.
Where's the fucking bridge then?
I don't know, you just said 10 minutes ago, it's just there.
Well, it is just up here.
I just assumed you could see it.
Well, no, I just know where it is. I've been here before.
Why are you asking where it is then?
Well, I can't see it. On a motorbike, it turns up a lot quicker, doesn't it?
Well, it's fucking moved, doesn't it?
Well, actually, it has moved. It's no longer across the water. I don't know how long before it's open we can go in. Because I'm guessing, mate, he's just jumped the fence to have a walk round there.
I think that it said on the thing, 9 o'clock.
What, this place?
Yeah.
What is he in there?
I think he's jumped the fence.
Oh.
Scrope.
Scrope?
I ain't heard that word in fucking years.
Sorry, Lusgrope.
Lusgrope.
I didn't forget about it. I didn't know about it. I mean, I haven't been raw for 6 years, and I forgot that happened.
Where's the last place you went?
Thailand.
Oh, look at that, right?
2015.
Yet much.
Really? That's the last time you went abroad?
Yeah. 2015.
Yeah, that's why.
Why?
Because my friends kept dying of cancer, so I thought I'd stay around for a bit longer.
How selfish of you.
Well, I know. Yeah.
Sorry about that, yeah.
Yeah. I thought I'd nurse my friends and make sure they didn't die before I went for it.
Oh, I couldn't think of anything worse. Having cancer and having that cunt looking after you. I'm like, Matt, for fuck's sake, go on holiday.
Probably why they got cancer.
Yeah.
We just done a 6-mile circle because we're idiots.
Sound like Mufti now. We're just going round in a circle. Yeah, mate.
Yeah. Jesus. Le wine. Le muscles. Le starter. Huh? See?
Yeah, he's there. Why don't you use your phone thing?
Because I can read it. You can't.
Le pleats.
What do you want? Look, le frit.
I don't know, it's just a coffee or a beer.
Coffee. Hey?
Latte. This is it now, all the way to the hotel.
Is it?
Yeah.
You've maybe done a coastal route all the way to the hotel. What have we got, 32 miles?
10.
Fuck off.
10 miles.
10 miles to the hotel? 10?
Yeah.
We'd better have another coffee. The country's my room won't even be up. What happened to 30 miles?
We just cut 20 out.
Oh, you see that? The loop.
What does it say?
There you go, look. In homage, let me do it.
No way!
Yeah, look. In homage to the commanders landing on the 6th of June. What does that say? Inaugurated on the 6th of June.
By Francis Mitterrand,
President of the French Republic. This memorial is the work of Yvon Gougain. Produced by a company.
How fucking good is
that? Love that, you love that.
That's the best thing I've ever seen! Yeah.
I wonder if I can do it because I ain't got anything there.
Best thing ever.
Why haven't you got internet?
Oh, this is bilingual today.
I don't know. My network. Obviously, my network.
It's clever, though, isn't it?
It's fucking, it even comes up in English. I thought it would just translate on the screen.
No.
Changes that whole thing.
Yeah. It's fucking amazing, mate. So when you do menus, it's brilliant. Apart from the way it's written, sometimes it's not right.
The pizza.
Well, he's the fucking...
Pegasus Bridge.
He's the cunt that's ordering food, then.
Yeah, he's translating because he's loving it.
Yeah.
And find us a cafe. There's some coffees in. I fancy some pommes frites.
And what?
Pommes frites.
Pommes frites?
Chips.
Oh. What, french fries?
Yeah! Just get used to it, don't you? Look at that. Bit of land in the garden, set it up for motorhomes. Bomb. Every one of them paying €25 a night, you're making a killing, ain't you? Hey? This is the sort of place you need about 25 electric fucking bikes and rent them out. It's a strange place to put your garage on the roof like that.
Yeah,
someone's left a tank here. Got a ticket, look, no tanks here, mate. Do a right, 0.6 of a mile.
At the hotel?
No, we've got 7 miles yet.
We've done 3 fucking miles.
Yeah.
Not supported this fucking place.
There's no point cracking it out straight away, is it?
I know that. I'm a bit hungry. I could do a bacon roll.
Yeah, well. I'm not sure we get a bacon roll as we know it here. A sausage roll.
That'll do.
Pommes frites.
That'll do. A roll.
Yeah, that would do actually.
Chip butty. Oh,
that'd go down well.
Chip butty. Oh, yeah, done that.
Bit of a gravy dip. Oh.
Curry sauce. Oh. Mashed peas. Oh. Pepper.
Starting to warm up now, isn't it?
That's because we're off the coast, it's freezing.
Oh, no, I can feel there's a bit of a warm air breezing around my feet and my legs. It was feeling cold earlier, now it's a bit warmer. Weird, isn't it? You can see everything being shut at home because it's a bank holiday.
What are you doing
when you come? Oh, he said he wanted to see view. It's getting picky now, isn't he? What? It's all that food there I'm looking at then. Is that glasses?
Glasses.
I need some. I know some glasses. Did you two have mugs? Got pizza. This will more than do. Do we just...
Yes, which one? I have to do it.
Oh, there you go, see?
So, just tell me what you want.
Do you like that?
Cheese tomato, yes. Please. Thank you.
You can speak English if you want.
Ah, brilliant.
Speaks better English than you.
Probably does.
You were trained French? You want to train French?
No.
No?
No.
You did it. So, do
you have
one?
Just, yeah, only want one. Well, you can, do you want one?
Yeah. That's it.
So there is two.
Yeah.
Which one?
I want the chicken.
The chicken one or the tuna?
The chicken.
The chicken.
Didn't know that's that. Ham, cheese, egg, tomato. Get some miles out of that, wouldn't you? Calories. Oh, it's too much.
No.
Got all burnt sugar on it.
He's going to come out in a minute. This is for four people.
Well done. You get a t-shirt.
We haven't got one in your size. Do you want any coffee, mate? Off 10. Right, you got to be somewhere.
Let's have a bit more egg roll. I didn't know there was ham in it.
Something comes across, you never forget. Oh, yeah.
Well, that ain't a spot. Still need a pint now, don't we?
Spot next door.
We have a sea view.
Oh, look that way.
Ooh. I'm gonna smack you before the sun sets.
On what day?
This very present.
Oh, I get a present, do I?
Yep, you do.
What's that one taste like?
Just as soon as you fucking wake. Just as soon as you wake up.
You can rip me again then.
Number two.
It's very spongy. Is that like a
I wish I'd have gone for a smaller one now.
Oh, I thought you got
him
as a piss
taker.
Yes, he asked for that.
Best cake I've ever.
He said, which one do you want? I just pointed at it, thinking it would stop him, but it didn't. Well, I'm sure we'll be able to get a beer in the hotel.
Oh, that's got a bar.
I'm just thinking that because we got the flat, we might be able to check in earlier.
If it's clean, then we can.
Huh?
If it's clean and ready, we can.
Yeah. I think I did say we wouldn't be there till about six, but... We haven't really seen much to stop at, have we?
Not really, mate.
He's in a rush, isn't he?
I don't know what for.
Yeah. Only got 2 miles left. Our boys. This is a 5th Hackney Regiment.
Hackney?
And a Royal Berkshire Regiment coming here, yeah. Shall we get a beer there?
Well, I don't know, I can't see from you, mate. Why don't you go have a look?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I thought where we were staying was where they'd done the harbour, and it was all still in place. Well, lots of it's still in place. Doesn't seem to be though, does it? Huh? It's easier in the water. I just don't get, why would you bring it in there if the slipway's up here? Made that headquarters, did they, when they got here? Well, then that weren't built after, was it? Did the doors dropped on the boats and the machine guns just fired in, shot everyone? Fuck all you could do about it. And if you jumped overboard, likelihood were that 50% of them drowned because their kit was so heavy. Yeah. Toilet. There. Under the sign that says Dulett.
That's my crash. You wait till you see what's in there. What? There's a shit right at the back of the fucking. It's just a hole in the floor. There's a shit right at the back of it.
Missed a hole.
Yeah, massive lump. That is something special. That.
There's a lot. That's why.
Oh.
I'm amazed them dinghies actually get over with the amount of people on them.
Well, they don't.
Well, a lot of them do.
50-50,
aren't they? So you don't know how many don't make it, do you?
They don't know what season off, they just send them out to know what it is. Luck whether it's off season or not.
Yeah. It's a long way from home, isn't it?
That's right, we'll have a beer. Yeah, it'll be. Oh, it's probably past midday for everything. It is past midday. Yeah, 12:01. See?
See?
There you go. Here's the pad. Huh? Here's the fucking pad. Then you got fucking all the mod cons in here. This cunt. There's that. This Shrek cunt there, his bed, look, his king size bed. Matt's room, the dump. There you go, it's Ricky's room, let's go. Dumper. And, look at this. It's only got a fucking bath. Let's go!